A short while ago, I stood here before you and grieved for the loss of Captain Jimenez, our only doctor and my very dear friend. And for what great purpose did Captain Jimenez perish? So that a drug addict, a worthless excuse of a human being, could get high. Jimenez died because he stood between a junkie and a bag full of narcotics. I have taken steps to see that this never happens again. For their own safety, I have moved Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver into the Ark, where they will be under protective watch 24 hours a day. The call is going out. Any person who has highly trained knowledge and skills, skills that cannot be replaced, mechanics, engineers, scientists, medical personnel, are to be taken from active duty and removed to the Ark until this war is over. From now on, no one is allowed entrance into the Ark unless they are on special assignment and unless they are personally vetted by myself. There will be no exceptions. I am beginning to see, I'm afraid, that our enemy has never been the freaks. They know not what they do. Mankind, in all his state of degradation and transgression, is our true enemy. Keep a watchful eye on your neighbors. Evil surrounds us. Company dismissed.
St. John, you there?
Weaver, yeah. I can barely hear you, though. You're breaking up.
This is damn cave, man. I'm surprised the signal gets out at all. Hey, I know where you can find an MP3 player.
Okay, yeah. Where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when it got overrun.
Community college? The one east of here off Highway 97?
Yeah, that's the one. Home with the fighting platypus or some shit. Yo, anyway, when I bugged out, I left everything behind, including my tunes. Oh, shit, I gotta go. Radio me when you get there. Weaver out.
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say. Hey, Captain, did Sarge make it back okay?
Using the infirmary now. I can make a full recovery.
Okay, what were you saying?
Using the infirmary now. I think you'll make a full recovery. Thanks to you.
Well, just doing my job, sir.
Well, that was one hell of a job. Thank you, Corporal. From both Mitch and myself.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
I can sell this.
O'Brien? Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this channel.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
I turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife. The woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible. The odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look. I found her. She's alive. And she's being held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
You name it, I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time. I'll be in touch.
Okay, O'Brien! Oh, damn it!
Drifter, are you there?
O'Brien! Okay, where the hell have you been?
Meet me at the coordinates I just transmitted. O'Brien out.
O'Brien! Oh!
Jesus, he's on.
Second, are those the men that you were riding with? Oh, Jesus. Where the hell are you, Myers?
Take a look around.
No, it's back that way. Maybe up there.
Nope, wrong direction. Now. What do we got? Still got this. This is it.
see. What's going on here? You're mine now.
Oh, yeah. That's him. Oh, yeah. Here it is. Okay, Myers. I would tell you rest in peace, but... Oh, boy, you don't want any of that.
St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Anarchists?
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here. What he knows, and what his group wants.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best.
As do we all. Do we all. Dismissed.
Sniper ambush, oh, goddammit. Feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper.
This is Ricky to Lost Lake. Come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky!
Boozer! Can you hear me? Dick in a Lost Lake camp. Come back.
Just, checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
God damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman! Ricky!
Well, give him hell, Boozman. Give him hell.
It doesn't look too bad. That'll hold...
Corporal St. John, report to me at the Diamond Lake outpost.
Captain, yes, sir.
Scrap. Good. Reaver. I'm here.
St. John! All right, man. Hey, I was out. I was in some kind of tent. It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on. These all kind of look the same.
Wait.
Here they are. It's gotta be it.
Yeah.
There's the flag. Still flying.
Okay.
Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here?
Oh, brother, you a lifesaver, dude.
Right on.
Thank you.
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John, you one of the good ones, man. Brother from another mother.
Colonel Garrett? Sir?
Corporal. St. John, is it?
Yes, sir. I tracked down that AWOL soldier, Private Myers, and here is your Bible.
And God Almighty shall have the final word. Did you bring him back alive? We have a noose waiting for him in the staging area.
No, sir. The anarchists got to him before I did, and they tortured him to death.
Unfortunate. But God's will is God's justice.
Yes, sir.
Carry on, Corporal.
I got a use for you. Fuel can. got. Back on track. All right, where? Still got this.
Nice bunch of rapist thieves and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? Looking for your next easy target?
They got him!
Come on, come on, come on.
There we go.
Ah!
are you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn anarchist. Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corporal.
Wait! Where you can't leave me? The freaks! The freaks!
So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks, are mutating, some faster than others.
Mm-hmm.
We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
The tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We might be headed there. If there's something else we'd like you to check. We did send a team in on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We got people here looking for some closure.
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. They're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other.
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind. O'Brien out.
Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife, O'Brien, out.
Brian, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo-jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, I probably would. St. John out. Another flare. Yeah, this has to be the way. There's one. There's another one.
Out that way.
Shit, he never saw what hit him. Well, Brian, I reached your guy and, yeah, he's dead. ID says G. Hernandez.
How did it happen?
Well, I'm not a coroner, O'Brien. How the hell do I know? Something tore him apart. This freak I'm tracking. Is there something you haven't told me?
Not that I'm aware of. O'Brien out.
Another flare. Gotta be another one of O'Brien's men.
Hello? Can you hear me? Move an arm or something if you can hear me.
Arm?
Nope.
Just gotta find a way over there. Maybe down here? Yeah, yeah. Another flare. There's the last one. Thank you.
till I get to him.
You didn't even see it coming.
O'Brien, found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay. Thanks. I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
I'm not gonna apologize for being lucky, or luckier than most. Yes, some of us got our families out. Not many, but some.
That's so great. Go, Brian. Good for you.
Yeah, we didn't ask for this.
Yeah, but it doesn't look good. Oh, shit. O'Brien, I found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Oh, no!
Jesus. Hold up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right, pal?
Cooper, come in!
Sorry, Sue, where's Seth? He's down.
Come on. Oh, Jesus.
What's going on, Deacon? Cooper!
His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. My she's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. Just didn't see it coming.
Are you telling me that a freak did all of this?
Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen? I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear your voice.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me? Go.
Jack.
So what the hell am I dealing with here?
We're in. Fuck.
The guys at the lab nicknamed it the Reacher. Reacher.
What is this guy? Long arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
And yeah, it's strong. Maybe you should abort.
I don't know. Hell with that. I'm not aborting anything.
This isn't your fight.
It is now, sir.
The Reacher should have a tracking device. Take it. We can use it to guide you out.
What? How? How, O'Brien?
We have infrared. We can track the Horde's movements. Take it!
Oh, Jesus. O'Brien, I got your samples.